So the connection to other pathways, when we eat a food, turkey sandwich, it has carbs, proteins, fats, some green stuff. How does that help your body? It helps your body because all the catabolic pathways using macromolecules connect to glycolysis or citric acid cycle or pyruvate oxidation, so on and so forth. And all these include sugars and proteins and lipids, and they can be turned into energy.